A lot of you, I'm sure, are still not done with your Christmas shopping. There are still people on your list. It's so difficult to find the perfect gift for everyone. And today on the show, we're going to introduce you to the Kababayan LA Gift Guide. We have part one today and part two next week. So abangan niyo po yan. But for now, we are being joined by Dan Nguyen, a health and fitness expert located in Los Angeles. And Dan, it's very interesting because you help your clients get fit from the inside out. So it's not your regular regimen of lifting or cardio and all that, because you help clients change their habits, behavior, and motivation using tools such as hypnotherapy and neuro-linguistic programming. Yeah. What is neuro-linguistic programming?
First of all, thank you for having me on the show. I'm really excited to be here. The NLP is, the N is neuro, linguistic is language, and programming is the programming or the tape that we run inside our mind.
Oh.
So putting together is the communication, a study of communication with externally and internally. So how do we begin to communicate internally to get the result we want when it comes to health and fitness?
And I hear that a lot, because when you talk about fitness, you see the body, it's very physical, mm-hmm. but then at the same time, a lot of it is also mental. You have to condition yourself, you have to program yourself. And for people around you that want to get fit this coming new year, 2012, right. you have some gift ideas for us, right?
I do,
yes.
I do. And Janelle, do you know that during the holiday, an average American gained 8 to 10 pounds?
Really?
Right.
Wow, that scares me. 8 to 10 pounds. Oh, yeah, because of all the parties, all the eating, all the liquid calories also from drinking and all that, right?
Right.
So what happens? And I know also that at the start of the year, gym memberships go up, mm-hmm. fitness clubs, club memberships go up, but then it doesn't sustain. Yeah. What happens? What's the common mistake of people?
It goes back to the mindset. And that's the reason why I started my company, but because I realized that people join the gym, their intention is to lose weight, and the gym, like you said, gets really packed, mm-hmm. but even weeks or days later, they're not there anymore.
Right.
And the reason is the mindset. So that's what we do, is we help clients focus on what they want rather than what they don't want.
All right. And so for people on your list that want to get fit for 2012, here are some gifts that you can give them and also be supportive of them. What is the first one that we're going to discuss?
The first one is shoes. My mom, she's in her 60s now, and she would love to walk, but she would choose these shoes that are so uncomfortable, mm-hmm. right? So her ankle would be swollen, and she'd keep her from walking. So the gift for the holidays is shoes. Why not get someone that comfortable shoes, where now every step they take, their feet will thank you.
Right, right. And they will remember you, too.
Absolutely.
But then what's the key? Do you need to talk to them about you need to get their size, you need to get so I'm thinking this is something for adults that are close to you, family members, correct?
Right. So my mom, I know, you know, one of her favorite colors is yellow. Mm-hmm. So I'm getting this for my mom where, you know, when she opened this, she likes the color, mm-hmm. and I know her size. And now with every step that she takes,
she remembers you.
She remembered me.
Perfect. And what about gifts for kids? A lot of kids right now, they want to play video games, and mm-hmm. so they don't get exercise. But you have some tips for us right here.
Video game. 97% of children play video game, mm-hmm. right? And they spent 10 to 15 hours a week playing video games. So why not give them something they like to do rather just sitting there and playing the video game? What I brought in is game that they're up and moving. For example, tennis. Mm-hmm. They're up and playing tennis. And my best friend Anthony, his daughter is 10 and she likes to dance. Mm-hmm. So I'm getting her a game that she could follow the screen and, you know, dance
herself, make the movements and all that. And it's not just for kids, by the way, because I know Just Dance, we play that. So me and my family, we have a Friday night get together, usually Saturday night, and we just play that. My mom, my dad, everybody just loves it because it gets you to move. It makes you sweat. It's just good.
Yeah.
But then also, don't shy away from foods, right? Because even if for people wanting to get fit, you can still give them food. Is that correct?
That's correct. Make better choices. The Asian community, we love to eat. For my family, when we get together, we would sit around and eat pretty much all day. So rather getting a box of chocolate, why not choose nuts, mm-hmm. where it's, you know, it's
protein?
The nutrition, protein,
yes.
the antioxidant,
mm-hmm.
and the omega-3. So now it's just making better choices when it comes to eating.
Right. And also, you are giving to us the gift of advice today on the show. How do we maintain working out or that fitness regimen? We were talking earlier before the show, and you mentioned some tips. Like, how do we psych ourselves up?
The first tip would be just focus on what you want. Our intention when we join the gym is we focus on the things that we don't want. Right.
Oh, okay.
We focus on how sweaty it's gonna be when we after we work out.
Right.
Right.
Or we don't have time.
We don't have time.
Okay.
So rather focusing on what you don't want, mm-hmm. begin to focus on what you want. Mm-hmm. Focus on the end result. Focus on how amazing you look
right.
once you reach your goal. And by doing that, you begin to have a map inside your mind of where you want to go.
Sounds good. Thank you so much, Dan Nguyen. That's the website on the screen. If you want to get more information about Dan or if you want to get in touch with him, we can get in touch with him through that website as well. Another tip, I think, is you tell your family and friends what you want to do. You want to gain, you want to lose 10 pounds, you want to lose 20 pounds, so they can support you as well with these gifts. Thank you so much, and more power to you. Happy holidays.
Thanks. Happy holidays.